Anna Ruko, nominated by JCI Finland in the category of humanitarian and/or voluntary leadership. Facing a cancer diagnosis at the age of 11 and undergoing treatment for more than 2 years, Anna Ruko expanded her focus beyond her recovery as she discovered that the hospital was overcrowded and lacked necessary comfort for patients. It was her own experiences that motivated her to make a difference for other young patients. During her recovery, Ruko made it her responsibility to encourage others through multifaceted volunteer work. She participated in several charity projects, including fundraising for electronics for hospital patients, creating Christmas cards, as well as collecting and donating clothing for a local cancer association. Ruko's jewelry-making campaign garnered national attention and raised more than $71,000 US for the new Children's Hospital. Furthermore, she uses her story to educate others on childhood cancer and its effects. Ruko initiated a scholarship program for young cancer patients, already awarding over 200 students with support focused on reintegrating into schooling after their treatment. Recently elected as the youngest member of the Espoo City Council, the second largest city in Finland, she has proven that young age is not an obstacle, but an opportunity to bring a powerful and fresh perspective to the table. Ruka's positive attitude following a devastating diagnosis and her passion for humanitarian work brightens bleak hospital environments and those who depend on those facilities. Ruka inspires others with the idea that no individual is too young to take responsibility for creating a better future.